Hi everyone, welcome back to DYOR. Today we will show you how to replace the Wi-Fi signal flex on the iPhone SE 2. Before starting, we need the right tools to proceed with the repair, which are listed in the description. At first, turn off the phone and undo two bottom screws using a pentalobe screwdriver. Next, to remove the screen, begin by applying heat to loosen the adhesive. We are using a heating pad for this step. Once the screen is sufficiently heated, place a suction cup near the bottom edge of the display. Gently lift the screen from the bottom to start separating the front assembly. Next, use a plastic upright tool or pick to carefully separate and loosen the rubber gaskets around the frame. Gently work your way around the edges and avoid applying too much force when lifting the screen, as this could damage the internal flex cables. Open the screen to a 90 degree angle from left to the right. Please note that the flex cables are still attached and be extra careful with them. Next, undo four screws to remove the LCD connector shield. Next, disconnect the battery, touch, and LCD connectors from the logic board. Next, on the top right, undo three screws to remove the earpiece assembly shield. Next, disconnect the earpiece assembly connector from the logic board and then free the screen from the body. Next, take out the faulty Wi-Fi signal flex from the body. First, disconnect the rear camera connector plug and then fold the flex cable to 90 degrees. Next, undo two screws securing the Wi-Fi signal flex. Next, gently pull out the faulty flex from the body. Next, gently place the new Wi-Fi signal flex on the body and then secure it by adding two screws. Next, secure the rear camera connector plug. Next, add the pre-cut photo seal adhesive to the frame. Please note, this tape will not completely protect the device against any liquid. Next, gently align the front screen assembly with the body. Start by connecting the earpiece assembly plug and the LCD connector plug. Once they are securely in place, reconnect the battery plug safely to the logic board. Next, turn on the device for testing. And then secure the earpiece shield by adding 3 screws and the battery shield by adding 4 screws. Next, install the screen. Begin by aligning the top edge of the display with the body and gently press down to lock it in place. And then work your way along the sides and bottom to snap the screen securely to the frame. Always apply even pressure along the edges to ensure a proper seal. Finally, secure two bottom screws. Hope you have enjoyed the repair guide. If you have any questions, let us know in the comments. Please like, share and subscribe for more repair guides.